15 and 0. Devil Sweeney was taking in Clemson's basketball game against Miami, an overtime loss by the Tigers, had this to say looking ahead to LSU.
Well, second, I mean, a few plays. Both teams will be well prepared, especially.